they make that thing go gratatata. Hey, hey, switch my whip, came back in black. I'm starting saying rest in peace to my scar.
The WWE Universe is chomping to the bit to see these two competitors go at it.
You can count me in on the excitement. I can't wait.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time.
What a scary drop.
Beautiful technique.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Float over.
Oh.
And do it.
Oh, that's just insulting. Harsh impact.
She goes for the cover. An easy kick out there.
She's still in this one. Nailed it.
Drop down.
Nasty impact.
And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael.
She's looking at it.
She's taking on some heat. Here's what we're going to see what she's made of.
Oh, shoulder breaker.
Going for the big one. You gotta like her.
She goes for the cover. And she kicks at it too.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. She goes for the cover. Digging deep for a kick out.
That's too early for that.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
She's on the defensive now. We're going to see what she's made of here, guys.
This is not where she wants to be right now. She's dangerously close to losing this thing. But then again, so is her opponent. What a match. Oh, man, she's rolling now. She is on fire. This might be it, guys.
She goes for the cover. And the shoulder's up in time.
Not yet.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
She's got that gleam in her eyes. She counters before it's too late.
Mark.
Oh.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight.
Looking at it. Harsh impact.
Incredible.
Clothesline.
Mike, what a move.
Oh, man, she is rolling. I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
That should do it, Cole. There's no coming back from a slam of that magnitude.
This can go a variety of different ways, Corey.
And almost none of them are good.
Beautiful technique.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
Impressive, but you gotta be careful if you go to the well too often.
Oh, what impact. She's got something in mind.
Uh-oh, double underhook. This is gonna be nasty.
Oh, incredible height.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Can she end it here?
Two, three. What a way to win a singles match.
Here is your winner, Teresa.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.
As usual, this Philadelphia crowd is beyond boisterous tonight. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in.